Hello, this is your State Senator Len Susio speaking to you from the Capitol, just outside the chamber of the Senate. I am really thrilled today because we have gotten some really neat stuff done up here. What I want to speak to you about right now is something that I know many of you will be floored by, but I actually got a tax cut through the Senate today. It barely snuck through, but we got it through on an 18-17 to vote, and that means the bill will pass on to the State House, where we will need to get it passed before May 9th. This is a tax cut that allows a Citizens in Need fund to help our neediest citizens out, and anything you contribute to that fund will be double tax deductible on your state income tax, and it will be eligible for federal income tax deduction as well. I'm thrilled that we actually have a real valuable tax cut that's available to any citizen in Connecticut who wants to take advantage of it. The Senate bill number is 414. If you're interested in learning more about it, please contact my office. Simply email me or phone my aide and ask for information about Senate Bill 414, and we'll send you that information. In the meantime, I have an assignment for you. We have to get this bill through the House for it to become law. That means we need to get our state reps voting for it when it comes up for a vote in the next few days. I'm urging every one of you, if you want to see a tax cut here in Connecticut, call the House Democrats. There should be a number on the screen below me, as well as an email address you can send to. If we inundate the Democrats, the House Democrats, with email and phone calls, there's an excellent chance that they will vote for the tax cut, Senate Bill 414. So don't waste any time. Start calling, start dialing, start emailing as soon as you get this message, and we can have another big victory before May 9th. Again, this is your State Senator Len Susio speaking to you from the Capitol. It's my honor, my privilege to represent you in Hartford, and I can't thank you enough for that honor. Have a great day.